I'm Madelon Peter, and I'm a professor of health psychology. So I'm mainly concerned in my research with chronic pain patients, but also applying positive psychology techniques. The program actually has two parts, you could say. It's a very practical approach, so people and the students involved learn to apply some of the positive psychology techniques, but it also has a more scientific basis, and that is learning about the research which has already been done, and also students work on their own research projects, and of course we give them guidance, but they learn to apply scientific techniques to answer questions from positive psychology. And so we have lectures where we give information about what's already known in positive psychology. We have workshops where the students get more practical skills. And we have this research part where, well, actually it's too short to really for students to do the research, but we'll think about how they could conduct research and write a research proposal. Oh, it's always a delight to teach this course and to work with the Australian students. The people coming here, the students coming here, are so motivated and interested in following this course that they're very much engaged. And for us as teachers, this is also a very nice experience. We learn from them and we get very much energy back from them. So it's really, we're always looking forward to teaching this course. It's a real delight. I would really encourage, if you want to know and learn more about positive psychology, to come to Maastricht and follow this course. It's a kind of different approach to psychology than what most academic centers learn. We have quite some experience in teaching positive psychology, and we take a really balanced approach where we don't say there is not enough negative things going on, but we also stress that there are many strengths and many things going good in people. So we really want to try these approaches together. So if you're interested in this approach, I would really say come to Maastricht and follow this program.